Yo, Johnny, what's wrong with the elephant in the room? I don't know, man. Yo, yo, check it. This is a little story about Johnny's son. This is a little story about Johnny's son. This is a little story about Johnny's son. Yo. Johnny had a little money bag. He went down to the store. He said, yo, can I get some more money in the bag? And then he said, yo, I don't really know, but I'm just walking around inside this floor. What do you mean walking around inside the floor is what the clerk said. He said, yo, I'm just trying to get my money back, cause I just got a funny sack, a rack of deck. Yo, but just what do I do today when I flow? I don't know, so here we go, I'm just flowing like I don't know. Cause you know this is a little story about Johnny's son. 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 So Johnny said, yo, I wanna play outside, but there's no one in the way to just play. So why don't I just smoke a little dweeb? Let me smoke a little. Yeah. And then he said, yo, look, there's sunny outside. What do I do when I ride? I don't know, so let me get the high fives from the guys. Yo, and then let me tell you a little bedtime story, is what the guy said. He said, what do you think I'm doing here? I'm telling a bedtime story to the jury, yo. And then I said, yo, I don't really know, but here we go, I flow like I don't know. And then I said, the Cheerios in the morning makes me feel little fuck. The Cheerios in the morning makes me feel little fuck is normal. Fuck it, I didn't say the F word, I said fnuckin'. Yo, that's fnuckin'. Yo, but anyways, when I'm sippin' that, oh, sippin' the sack in the back, cause this is a little story, a little bedtime story about Johnny's son. A little bedtime story about Johnny's son. It's a little story, bedtime story about Johnny's son. This is a little bedtime story about Johnny's son. It's a little bedtime story about Johnny's son. It's a little bedtime story. And before Johnny went to sleep, he said, yo, I'm in a hurry. I gotta get money. I gotta get girls. I gotta get the world. So he grabbed the world, drew it on a paper, and put it close to his heart.